this video, we will show you the best solution for easily migrating data from Google Drive to OneDrive for Business. SysTools G Drive to OneDrive Migrator Software. Google Drive Documents to OneDrive Migrator is an advanced application which allows users to migrate G Drive data to OneDrive Business folder. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software can easily migrate password-protected documents, allows to change existing permissions while migrating documents, also maintains folder hierarchy during Google Drive to OneDrive migration. Apply Date Filter option lets users to export only the required data which falls under a specific date range. Now let's check out the prerequisites. OneDrive admin account must be impersonated before the migration process in order to perform successful migration from Google Drive to OneDrive. The user must also add admin scope for the G Drive admin account. Google Chrome browser is recommended for the users. Watch till the end of this video to find impersonation video link. Now let's install and run the software. You can see the user-friendly interface. Here you can see option to add CSV file. You can click on the View Sample CSV link to see the user ID format. In the first column, you have to provide the Google Drive user ID, and in the second column, you need to provide the OneDrive user ID or IDs. You can click the Browse button to choose and select the CSV file with user ID credentials. After selecting the file, click Open. Now in the respective field options, you can see the IDs from the chosen file. Then you have to select the checkbox option. After that, click Next button to proceed. Now a small window appears and you have to enter the Google Drive admin ID credentials here. But first of all, you have to add admin scopes for the G Drive admin account. Click the Add Admin Scopes link, and then you can see a window opens, and you can see the steps to follow. The administrator of the G Drive domain must complete the following steps for domain-wide authority delegation to the software. You can click the Admin Console link to go to your G Suite domain's admin console. Now select the security option from the Google Admin Console. Then go to the Advanced Settings option. And within the Advanced Settings, click on Manage API Client Access to go to the API settings. Now under the Client Name field, enter the key provided by the software. And then under the API Scopes field, add the comma separated scopes, which was provided by the software. After that, click Authorize button. Then you can see, your settings will be saved. Now let's get back to our software and enter the Google Drive admin credential in the field option below. Then click Login button. Now you will be redirected to a new browser. Here you have to log in using the source admin user credentials. Enter the admin user credentials in the respective field options. Then click Next to proceed. Then click Allow button. After successful verification, you can see a message, and you can close the window. Now you can see further advanced options. Our software provides three unique filtering options. After selecting the permissions checkbox, users can migrate all given permissions like read, write, and comment, while exporting G Drive data to OneDrive. You can change the existing permissions. Then comes the date filter option. This option permits the user to choose and export the required data which falls under a specific date range. After that, you can see the file type filters option. With this feature selected, you can search for documents such as PDF, photo, JPEG, etc. which you want to transfer from Google Drive documents to OneDrive. Here you have to enter comma-separated file type values. After selecting all the desired options, you can click Export button, then a small window appears. Here you have to enter the OneDrive admin credential in the field option below. In order to perform the migration from Google Drive to OneDrive, the OneDrive admin account requires to be impersonated before performing the migration process. You can click on how to set impersonation link in order to see the steps to impersonate the OneDrive admin account. Or you can view the impersonation video link provided towards the end of this video. After entering the impersonated OneDrive admin account, click Login to proceed. Now you have to enter the OneDrive admin user credentials in the respective field options below. After that, click Sign In. Now you can see the exporting process. After the exporting process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can click the Save Report button in order to save the export report in CSV format. After choosing a desired location to save the file, click Save button and click OK. Then you can click Yes to close the application. Now let's check out the output data in OneDrive account. Open target OneDrive user account by entering the user credentials and click Sign In. Now you can see the exported data here. You have successfully exported the data into OneDrive account. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.